rainstorm back in '83 sure did take a toll on his family. But he stayed strong and carried on, just like his dad and granddad did before him. Takes the track.